What's going on? It's Big Rome. Thank God it's Friday. Thank God it's Friday. Well, today I got a little surprise here, and it's me grilling. Yeah, you watch too many of those. But either way, I'm grilling right now here in my old country pit smoker, and that's pretty much I got today. I got some beer. I'm drinking a couple of beers and just kind of keep it that way. But let's get some more people on the feed. How many we got?
One.
One?
It's delay. It's delay right now. Delay okay, right now. Okay, yeah. Okay, delay. Yeah. Yeah. Yep.
One. I'm like, what? Friday, man. We got to get some more people up in here. I'm waiting. One? Man. What time is it? How many we got? We still got one. Hey, the only reason why I know is because it's Big Rome. But it's all right. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. But guess what? The surprise ain't me about grilling right here today. My surprise today. Oh, by the way, I don't own any rights to the music in the background. Whatever's playing. But let me tell you what my surprise is. I got Bruce as my surprise.
Bye.
I'll tell you this. My biggest surprise I got. I got Big Cano.
What's up, NTBA? Big Cano, Big Rome. Getting this smoke on, baby.
Backyard barbecue, baby. What's going on?
The only way.
The only way. Well, check it out. I got Big Cano wearing his hat finally. Love his hat. So definitely I appreciate that. But we just don't got Big Cano here. We got more people out here, right? Who yep, do we yeah. got? Who we got, Cano?
Got my daughter, Lexi.
Hello? Cano, Texas barbecue.
Got my wife over there. Cartwheel Bruce's wife over there.
Bruce's wife. Oh yeah, so we got the whole Cano family and hold on, don't forget the cameraman. Hold on a minute.
We got little Cano. Man, what you wearing right there, brother?
Big Rome hat. Yeah.
Oh man, check that out. Oh, what did it say in the back?
Little Cano.
Little Cano. Oh man, that's sweet, brother. That's sweet, man.
Thank you, Big Rome.
No problem, man. Check it out though, man. We're out here having a good time, backyard barbecue, and we're grilling. I'm gonna have Cano talk about what we're grilling here today, but I'll tell you one thing, we're doing it big today. We got everybody here, we're having a good time. Thank you, NTBA, for showing the love.
Like what do you think about my hat?
Oh, hold on a minute.
Oh,
man. I'm styling, profiling, baby. Oh, appreciate it, Big Rome.
Man, I love your hat, brother. But hold on, what does it say in the back?
Right, let's check this out.
Get your smoke on.
That's right.
Oh, man. Much love on that hat, brother. Man. yeah, but either way, we got Big Cano. He's going to show us what we got here today, what I'm grilling, but
all right, happen, let's brother. Go. Check it out, man. Check it out. We got Big Rome sausage over there, homemade sausage. Got some corn with the elotes. We're going to make some elotes later. Look at these boudins, guys. Big Cano brought some boudins. Big Rome put some Earl Campbell's. You know that's Big Cano's favorite. And we got some, these are chicken legs and chicken thighs, but they fillet the bone out, guys. You can only get them at the Mexican meat market. Man, that's looking good. It's a nice setup, Big Rome.
Yeah, I appreciate it, brother. I think we're
like kind of get close up. Big Rome finna play with the meat.
Oh man.
Oh, look at the corn. Oh, yeah. Baby.
Oh yeah. Check that out. Man, it's falling apart, I'll tell you right now.
Look at that old Campbell back there.
James Blount said, "What's up, brother?
What's going on, James?
What's going on, James?
Man, you're only 3 blocks away. You're more than welcome, brother. Come on over.
He said, "Looks good."
Hey, I appreciate it, James. You know, that's how we get down over here. You know how it is out here at Big Rome's house, but when you got Big Cano, I got to do it big too. Big
yep.
Cano's on there. He's on top. I know it.
Yeah. That's some good grilling going on here, guys. I love it. This is what I learned. I love grilling. That's what my dad showed me. Man, you got something going on here, Big Rome?
Oh, man. I'm telling you.
Beautiful.
Look, check that out. That's a little piece right there. Check it out.
There we go. Cheers. Oh, touch the camera.
Cano out. Man, how many people we got on there now?
Five.
See? Big Cano showed up, he got five, you know? It was just one for me, but it's all
right. These ain't just your ordinary chicken. He marinated, he ain't gonna tell me the recipe, but maybe we get him drunk enough, he'll tell me.
Maybe. It took about a day, you know? I did use some pineapple juice and some orange juice.
Check this out, guys. He does his own marinade. That's pretty cool. Use his own rubs, seasonings. That's what you call love, guys. Big Rome knows about that love.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. But you know what? I do it like the Curtis special, man. You know what? It's all about the what?
The juices, baby.
The juice. Woo! It's all about the juice. But for real, man, I'm having a good time over here with Big Cano. Yeah, we've only been here for what? An hour?
Yeah. Or less? Just started.
Just started. So let the funs begin, but I just got to get another beer because Big Cano's kind of drinking and passing me already. How many you got? Like a six pack already?
Nah, I'm good. Man, we had a good time, man. I appreciate Big Rome and his family inviting me and my family over. Having a great, hey, I met Big Rome on NTBA, man. That's what it's about. There's some good people in this group. Oh, look at Bruce.
Here's one of them.
Right here, I met Bruce too.
Hell yeah, Bruce got to come check it out, make sure everything's doing all right.
There you go.
Got to give it a little extra.
What you got in the back right there?
Oh, shit, look.
Oh, he's got a hat too.
Oh, yeah, Rolling Smoke.
Woo! Woo! Rolling that smoke.
Man, we got a red. Hey, we got a red, but gotta thank NTBA for showing the love.
Yep.
Barbecue Grill Masters and the Big Cano Barbecue. If it wasn't for, you know, Kenneth and what he does, we wouldn't be where we at. So appreciate it, brother.
Appreciate it, Kenneth. Appreciate all the administrators, moderators. Hey, we run a good group. He's an administrator. I'm an administrator. My wife's a moderator. Man, I love it.
Love it. Love it, man.
I'm an instigator.
Puts the lotions on. Of course.
Rubs
of course.
The lotion on its skin.
Sure does. But other than that, guys, I'm going to let you guys go. We'll probably throw another video just to see how things are going.
Yep.
But in the end, just go ahead and take a chug. Thank God it's Friday. And let's make it happen.
Cheers, NTBA.
Ooh, let's go.
Woo! Get your smoke on. Big Rome out.